What I got? Really?
On my face?
So I have chalk all over my face? It's war paint. April 25th was my amateur debut in MMA. Was it really? This is the first time I've been back in a cage since a fight, so it's like kind of cool bringing back some memories and whatnot, and I mean reliving that experience. I mean, kind of what I tell people is like I've gotten to do a lot of cool stuff, you know, and experience a lot of cool things, but having the cage door shut behind you when you're about to go fight somebody else across from there is it's a pretty surreal experience. My opponent, Brian Fry, took the fight against me. We fought at 135 pounds, and he was a nice kid. He came in there with a good game plan. He beat me in a three-round decision, and you know his strategy was really just keep distance. You know, not to engage and go to my strengths, where I could go and take the fight to the ground, but really just jabbed and you know was able to stay away. Landed maybe two or three hard shots the entire fight. You know, caught me with like one hook. You know, but it was like never was really in any real danger. You know, my thing was just the frustration trying to get a hold of him and take him down to the ground. You know, that was. I think I could have done a little bit better job using the angles of the cage, but you know he had a game plan. I you know was hoping to be able to capitalize on him being off balance from kicks. He didn't throw a kick. I was hoping he'd plant his feet and you know throw out hard shots, hard bombs, and you know he didn't really do that. It was mostly just jabs. You know, even some open hand slaps. You know, just staying on the balls of his feet so he could be mobile. You know, and that was effective. So now I got to go back to the drawing board if I want to go and do it again.